Welcome to Ditton Junction. In this training module, we will learn how to read and react to semaphore signaling. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Green indicates that you are clear to pass the signal. Yellow indicates that you can proceed, but with caution, as the next signal might be red or there could be a hazard. Red indicates that you should stop and should not pass this signal. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. Now let's take a look at some of the signals you'll see on this line. There are two principal classes of signals: home and starter signals. These are mandatory, and an approaching driver must stop if the signal displays a danger aspect. Distance signals. These are a warning. An approaching driver may pass the signal displaying a caution aspect, but must be prepared to stop at the following signal. The signal in front of you is currently displaying a danger aspect. That means the line ahead is not clear and you must wait. The signal in front of you has now cleared. However, the next distance signal could display caution, meaning that the following signal will be displaying a danger aspect. Stay vigilant and keep an eye out for the next signal. Proceed when ready. Remember, you can always just look at the heads-up display if you're unsure what the next signal is. Great work. That's everything.